Thanks for being with us, Antonio.
Oh, no problem, Cahli. Oh, hey there. Good morning, Blackman, and this is your Blaze Bulletin for today. Congratulations to the BHS JROTC drill team for taking first place overall and winning the Rutherford County Drill League. Job well done. Girls basketball defeated McMinn County Saturday at the Furnace. They play Knoxville Bearden at MTSU Wednesday at 2:45 p.m. That's going to be it for today. Go Blaze!